We play and call it work.
Hey everybody, Matthew and Steve here from MiniWarGaming.com, and welcome to the finals of the MiniWarGaming Blood Bowl League! I'm actually pretty tired right now. I had a bad night's sleep and I got a cold, but I'm gonna fake it till I make it,
good
right?
Good to hear. Yeah. That's how you wanna win.
That's right, because if he's a little, you know, his head's a little cloudy, then maybe he'll make bad decisions. Anyway, this is the finals. Best of three match between the Corn Crushers and what the heck are you called?
The Hargameth Gladiators, I believe?
The Gladiators, the Dark Elves, and Chaos. Now, fun fact, we didn't plan for this, but it turns out that the next Blood Bowl from Games Workshop has actually gone on pre-order last Saturday on November 12th. So it just, you know, coincidence. We did try to get this Blood Bowl League in before. We had rumors, but this is months ago that we started this. Yeah. And so you can right now go out, and this is not sponsored by Games Workshop, that'd be awesome if it was, but you can go out and pre-order the next season right now, and we're probably going to be doing another season. I say probably because as of making this video, we haven't made any final decisions, because we still have to see some of the details of the new box set. But you'll have all the details by the time you see this. So it's pretty exciting. New Blood Bowl box is coming out. From what I can see, the rules are mostly remaining the same, but we'll just have to wait. All details on that later this week. So this is it. Game one of two or three. If you don't want spoilers, then don't click on game three because we put it in there.
I got this in two.
Yeah, right. We'll see. I think last time we played, we had a draw.
I don't remember. I remember.
I think we drew.
Okay, yeah.
I think.
I can remember our practice game where you kept rolling ones.
That's all I remember. Yeah, that was a practice game. That doesn't count. Stupid dice. Three plus, reroll? No. Three plus, reroll? No. Three turns in a row didn't pick up the ball. Yeah, it was awesome. Anyway, so be best of three. We're going to post three games. The other two games are in the Mini Wargaming Vault. You can click those in the link below after you watch this game. If you like spoilers, then click on game three. And if it's somebody dancing or something other goofy thing going on, then you know that whoever wins this game won the league. But if you don't want spoilers, then just watch and enjoy the game one of the finals of the Blood Bowl. On this side, we have the Corn Crushers! Up to a 12-man team because number 7 is back from his injury. Although he is down in armor value, but how often do you roll it exactly? Roll 8s anyways, right? Right? I know it's going to happen at least once in this game. And so from left to right, what do we got? We've got number 1, who has been upgraded to have Frenzy. Number 2 has been upgraded to have Dodge. Number 3 is just normal. He is 1 point away from upgrading. Number 4 has been upgraded twice. He's got dodge and block. So dodger blocker. He's a hard one to push down, even though he's only strength 3. And then number 5, 6, and 7 have not upgraded, have hardly any star player points. 7, in fact, was injured and lost in armor value, as I described before. Number 8 has an extra agility, so he's agility 4, so he can play with those elves, and they wouldn't even notice a difference, except that he's strength 4 and armor 9, so it makes a big difference. 9 has not received any star player points this entire league. Number 10 has guard. And number 11 has block. And my Minotaur is a little bit on steroids. He was a little smaller last time, but we got a new model for him, thanks to Lee. So huge Minotaur here with Loner, Frenzy, Horns, Mighty Blow, Thick Skull, and Wild Animal. That is my team. I did add an Apothecary to the mix, making the total team value 1.44 million, which will give Steve quite a bit in inducements, which we'll talk about in just a second. And this side, we've got the Gladiators from... where?
Hargameth
Gladiators. Walk us through what you got here, Steve.
All right, so very first we have my injured Blitzer. He's on a strength 2. Then we got a runner who's got dodge now, and another runner who hasn't gained any points. We got another Blitzer and my witch, which has fend, jump up, dodge, block, a bunch of other stuff.
Where's your other witch?
There's only one witch. Only one
allowed. Did you have... oh, there's only one allowed?
One allowed, yeah.
Oh, for some reason I thought you had two witches.
I wish.
Oh, wait, no, I'm thinking of Lee's team with the two werewolves. Yeah. I'm like, there's somebody who had two friends' ears on each side and keep pushing my guys off into the frickin'.
He does to me, too.
Yeah, okay. So only one witch. All right, all right. A little less worried.
And you have four linemen. Number seven here has dodge now. And then the far right, we have actually, this is a lineman. This is a journeyman. You have five linemen and one journeyman.
That's it?
That's it.
Sounds pretty boring, but you did forget to keep track of star player points in a few of your games. Which is why your team value is only 1.2 something.
210.
So you are 230 less than me, I think is what it was.
Yeah.
We'll talk about inducements in just a moment. First off, let's see what the weather is like today. 9 is nothing. It's just perfect. 4 to 10 is just perfect weather. No effect. I'm not going to transfer any gold from my treasury to do anything, which leaves you with 230k in inducements. What would you like to do with those?
I'm thinking of a reroll.
100,000.
Blood Wiser Babes.
That's another 100,000.
And for 30, what can I spend on 30?
Nothing. It's 50,000 minimum of stuff. So that's it.
That's it.
So you'll be coming in from on a 2 plus from being knocked out.
Like that.
And you have an extra team reroll bringing you up to 3 per half. That. Now we see who has the most fans. We both have a fan factor of 6. Dang it, I keep losing. Oh, you doubled me! You doubled. Oh, wait, no, hold on. No, we add 6. So I've got 9 and you got 16. Okay, good. Yeah. But you get the plus 1 fame. Oh, it doesn't matter because you got 3 cheerleaders.
I do.
And 3 assistant coaches. So if we roll on brilliant coaching or the fan one, you're going to automatically win those anyways. But it'll give you a little more winnings at the end of the game.
It's true. I'll need them.
And now for the toy and toss.
Well,
flip a little higher there, man.
I didn't want you off camera.
No, it's not off camera.
You call it in the air?
Yeah. Heads. Tails, you want to receive or kick?
I want to receive.
Okay. And we are set up and ready to go. Of course, I set up my guys first, putting my Minotaur, my Garter, and my Blocker right out front, and then just lining up a bunch of other guys. I can go through what they all have, but you get the idea. Warriors on either side, and then the Beastmen right there as well. And then just some couple guys at the back, my Dodger Blocker and my Dodger. And then you obviously put your minimum number of guys at this line of scrimmage.
Yep.
And then some guys in the wide zone, and everybody else back. And now for the kickoff. And we're off! Choo, 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 choo. Yeah. It's going, well, okay, wow. Good start. 4 to the 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Kickoff table, 7. So that actually scatters an extra square before stopping, but actually, no, that's only if you roll nice weather again. So roll weather. Oh, it's still nice weather. So it actually says it scatters 1 extra. So it'll go to the 7, and that's going to scatter 1 more just because it emptied in an empty square. So back to the 3. So that's actually right where it was.
Hey, so my witch
illegal procedure!
I haven't touched anything.
You declared what you're going to do.
Right.
Yay! This is a good start. So now you moved it up.
Send the witch over.
Not going to do that again, are we?
Stop in there. My runner's going to pick up the ball and hang on to it.
Does he have any skills for picking it up?
Oh, no.
Is he going to move after that?
No.
2 plus. You got it. No problem. An ogre could have picked it up with that roll.
And a lineman going 1, 2, 3 spaces. We're going to make that 4. And my blitzer's going to blitz. I'm going to go 1, 2.
That throw way. Block. Dice even. Push.
We want to push you this way in the line.
And follow up. Are you done his blitz?
Yeah. And we're going to move more bodies over towards the ball. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to pull these guys back as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's stop here. And one more. I'm going to bring them. Right there. And that's it. That's all I want to do.
Corn Crushers, turn 1. Okay, well, Steve just noticed I have 12 guys in the pitch, so he's calling an illegal procedure. Take your reroll, man. Let's take it. I can't find the rule for what to do when somebody sets up 12 guys, but I can tell you for sure that the guy that would not have been set up on the pitch is the guy with less armor. So I'm just going to take him off and put him in reserve, which is over here, and we'll carry on. You got a free reroll out of it? I'm sorry. I don't know why I did that. I'm not used to having 12 guys. I think that's all it is. First thing I'm going to do is declare a blitz. Number 1, who's got Frenzy, is going to go up 1, over. And he's strength 4 because of horns on a blitz, throwing a block against number 9. Got a push. I have to follow up because I have Frenzy and I have to throw another block. Let's see if I can get him out into the crowd. And, well, I do. And I do have to follow up. Injury roll. He's...
KO'd. Do you have an apothecary?
I do.
You could use that right here to put him in reserve.
Might as well.
Well, it can also be used to reroll an injury.
No.
So you just want to put him in reserve then?
He's in now.
He's in reserve.
Inducements. Actually, no, forget that. I forgot about my inducements. He's coming back.
Because you come back on a 2+, yeah. Right? Knocked out then. Number 8 doesn't like where he is, so he's going to throw a block against number 3. Assisting, I guess. He doesn't really need it. We got him. I'm going to throw him back this way and follow up. So armor on your blitzers. 8.
8.
Got him. Good start. First 2 blocks. He's just stunned. But, you know, can't complain. The Mighty Minotaur is going to try to throw a block against 11. He's got Wild Animal, though, so I fail that on a 1. He's fine. Now, just so you know this, Steve, Wild Animal's not like Bonehead. If I fail it, I still have my tackle zone. And Steve tells me he already knew that. Just want to point that out so nobody thinks that he's dumb. I don't think he's dumb. Throw it and it's a push. I have Frenzy, so I have to follow up and I have to throw another block. And do you have dodge?
I do not.
Okay. I will knock him back this way and I have to follow up. That's your lineman, so he's armor 7?
Armor 8.
Armor 8 in your lineman. Okay. And I get +1 of this if I need it. Nope, I don't. So I get +1 to the injury chart. That's off. Give me a 6. Whoa! Oh, man! Just wait to see what I roll, and then you might want to use your apothecary.
I know.
This is not a good start. So, injury. 53. So that's going to be missing a game and some sort of injury. Would you like me to use your apothecary?
Oh, no, that's a journeyman. We're good.
That's a journeyman?
Yeah.
You sure? Oh, yeah, because you just get another journeyman.
We don't need him.
We don't need him. That's right. Well, let's see if I can get 4 for 4 armor breaks. 11's going to throw a block at a 10, and 11 has block. 4 as well. And do you have dodge?
Nope.
Okay, well then down he goes. And I'll follow up. Armor 8. Oh, okay, the first guy that's not injured. Number 3 is going to advance. 1, 2, 3, 4. Number 2 will advance. 1, 2, 3, right here. Number 6 will advance too, because number 9 is going to throw a block, and if he fails that, I don't want to leave this wide open for you to run down. 2 dice block. And, you know what? I'm just going to take this one. Knock us both down. I'm not going to use my reroll on that. Not after that kind of turn that I just had. See if I break your armor first. Armor 8. Oh, so close. See if you get your revenge. Armor 9. No. That's a turnover, though.
Going over to turn 2. Just going to have 2 guys stand up, because that's what we do. Number 7 is going to...
He has dodge, right?
Yeah. He's going to go over here to say hello to a Minotaur.
Hi, Minotaur.
Hi.
I'm going to actually move my runner.
Is he going to declare 1, any actions?
2, no. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll go for the 7. The witch is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop right there. And number 6 is going to throw a blitz.
Whereabouts?
1, 2. And I want to go this way onto him.
With advantage, because he has assistance. Any special rules on your guy?
Not for him.
None of mine either, so you got me.
I want to send you this way. Oh, stop where you're stunned.
Not yet.
And follow up.
Armor 8.
No.
Not going to do anything else?
That's it, that's all I want to do.
So stun guy turns up. Corn Crushers turn 2. Number 9 will stand up. Number 3 will stand up. Number 4 will advance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go for it. 2+. Okay, I will use a team reroll on that because I don't like getting that so early. Got it. And I got 4. So we're all right. Number 5 will advance. Whoops. 1, 2. No, you know what? We'll advance to here. Just to really tie you up. Number 1 will blitz. 1, 2, throw a block, and I've got horns, so I'm strength 4. I already used my reroll, though. Oh, got him. So, and you don't have dodge, right?
I do have dodge.
You do have dodge? That's part of me wants to consider actually pushing him, just so I can get closer to your runner, but I don't want to take that chance because I don't have any rerolls, so I have to follow up. Armor 8. Jeez. Holy cow.
Stop.
Okay, just stunned, but still. Number 10 will throw a block and a 2. Who's got the block skill, right?
Yep.
Push. Well, I'll take it. Obviously, have to. Don't have any rerolls. Number 6 will throw a block into 8 with help. You have dodge?
No.
Then down you go! And I will follow up. Armor 8. No. 11, who has block, will throw a block into 10. That's nothing special about 10, right? Journeyman. He's a journeyman, knocked him down. No, there's really nothing special about him. I will, yeah, I'll definitely follow up. Armor 8. So you have two journeymen?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry. No, Ted's not a journeyman. I hired him. He was a journeyman.
Okay, he was a journeyman. He's been hired. Got it. Number 2 is going to throw a foul into your, is that a blitzer?
That's a blitzer.
With help from number 8. So that brings your armor down to 7. And if I roll doubles, I get kicked out. No, didn't hurt you though. And the Minotaur is not going to throw a block against number 7 because if he only pushes, I have to throw a second one with Frenzy, so I'll end up somewhere over here, giving you a big opening for your runner. So the Minotaur will do nothing, which would then be all of my guys. So that's my, well, number 8 could do something, but he's kind of happy where he is. I don't want to let this little guy get through. So, yeah. Well, you know what? I'm going to move him up. I'm going to move him up right to here. No, that gives that guy an easy dodge. Right to there.
Turn 3. We got to get up.
Just standing?
We got to keep getting up.
Just keep standing.
That's all. Just keep standing. Just keep taking the hits. My witch is going to blitz starting into that little satyr dude.
I've got dodge and block.
You really?
Yeah, but you've got block, though, so. Oh, okay. Want to use a reroll?
Yeah.
You got 4 of them. You got 4 of them. And you got them. There you go. That's a huge change.
I want to send
from a 1
you,
to a 6.
I'm going to send you this way.
And you have Frenzy, right?
Right here, right? Following up.
You have Frenzy on the witch?
I do.
Yeah, so you had to follow up. Armor roll. Armor 8. No. Is she going any further?
Continuing on. We got dodge.
So it's a 3 plus. With a reroll, though. Got it.
1, 2, 3. And we're going to dodge again.
Got it.
Oh, you're moving on these guys.
5. I can catch you. With a go for it, I could blitz you. Happy where you are?
Actually, I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
2 go for it's.
I am going to go for it now.
Just once?
Just once.
We'll have to declare that right now. Oh, looked like a 1 for a second.
My runner's going to throw the ball to the witch.
You gonna move first?
Oh yeah. 1, 2, 3.
You changing your mind?
Yeah, scratch that.
You haven't finished your action.
No, so we're gonna go instead of 1, 2, 3, 4.
He was right here. He was right here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think I like this more. 4, 5. You have 6 on them, right?
Yeah, but that's a lot of guys to dodge through.
Here instead, we're going from here to here.
Okay. You don't want to do anything else? Nope. Stunned guy is just flipping over. Corn Crusher's turn 3. I'm definitely not going to try to make it that easy for you. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I know that doesn't make it hard, but makes it harder.
Harder.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go for it. Don't make me burn a reroll on a go for it again. Thank you. Number 8 is going to throw a block into your blitzer. He's at strength 5, but. And you've got block, so I'm definitely not choosing that one. Push. I will follow up. Number 5 will throw a block into your blitzer with 2 helpers. Gotcha with a push. Really a gotcha because you're still at number 2. Number 5 is actually going to stay where he was. I'm not going to follow up. Number 2 will blitz. He's got the dodge skill, so I'm going to go dodge. 3 plus. A reroll. Got it. 2. I think. I got to just push you back as far as I can. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6. Got 2 helpers. And I'm strength 4. Gotcha! Oh! Gotcha! I gotcha! No! Don't you have jump up though?
Yeah!
So you're fine. Unless I hurt you. Or foul you.
Oh, I got fend.
You got fend, so I don't follow up?
Yeah.
That's right. Armor 7. Oh! Number 1 has got Frenzy, he'll throw a block into 6, and 6 is nothing, right?
Nothing.
Just a lineman. I've got 2 assists, bring me up to strength 5. I will, number 1, my number 1 only has Frenzy, does not have block, so I will push him over here. I have to follow up and throw another block. Still with an assist, and you don't get 2 assists because you're in my tackle zone for number 10. And you don't have dodge, so I got you. Back! Back, fiend! And I have to follow up. Armor 8. No. Number 3 is going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just tying up your blitzer as much as it can. Or you know what? Let's go... No. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yeah. There. Number 10. Who's got... Oh, just guard. Oh, I actually had the extra assist from him. It would have made a difference. Yeah. So 10 will throw a block against 2. That brings me up to strength 5. So I actually get 3 dice, because 2 is the injured one, isn't he?
Yeah, he is.
No, that's 3 is the injured one.
No, that's...
I'm looking at your sheet. 3. Where's 3?
Where's number 3?
Oh, should I be
getting... Oh, they got moved around!
So I should have been getting 3 dice against him.
Out of the choice.
Well, I did have 12 guys, so... We'll call it even. So it's only a 2 dice block.
It's a push.
It's a push. Because you've got a block. Yeah, so it's obviously a push. And if I want to push you, I want to push you back. No, this way. And I'll follow up. No, not following up. Not giving you any holes. Number 11 will throw a block into number 10. Number 11 has block. And you have dodge?
I've done nothing on him.
Okay. I'm going to actually choose the skull, though, because I've got block, so it just knocks you down in place. Because I like where I am, and I'd rather not just leave you there and stay where I am. Armor 8. Oh! Okay, so at least stunned. Yeah, stunned. And, wow, okay. And as at the risk of opening it up, I just want to kill your guys. Minotaur is going to try to throw a block against 7. Wild animal. He is going to. And strength 5 against 3. Do you have dodge? Okay, I'll push you. I'm going to push you this way. I have to follow up and throw another block. Gotcha. And I have to follow up. Your armor 8.
Yep.
But I got Mighty Blow. Don't need it. Plus 1 in the injury chart. Come on. Oh, it's just a 7. So, stunned. Boom. Number 6 is not going to throw a block. It's a 1 die block. I'd have the advantage, but... I don't want to open up that area any more than I have to, because you can already get through there pretty easily.
All right, turn 4.
Don't sound too enthusiastic.
We got to get up. We go 3, 4, 5, 6. My witch is going to blitz with jump up, so we get up for free. So we got 1 with a dodge.
2 plus.
Oh, 2, 3, 4.
I've got nothing on 6.
Welp.
Got him. Toad, double got him. Like frenzy, so you have to follow up.
Dead there.
Armor 8. No.
And we got 1 more. Actually, I'm going to move this ball first. Three. We're going to go 1, 2, 3. I can stop right here. Then my ball runner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And we're going to go for it to there.
2 plus. Got it.
And last, we needed somebody on the other side. So Blitzer's going to go 1.
Oh, two. That's a dodge. He was next to number 1.
All right, here's a dodge. To 2 up.
Good.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I do want to go for it.
Blitzers move here. 7. Seven. So that's wow. 7.
Okay.
You could go for it if you like. You could go further.
I still want to go for it, yeah.
Where you want to go? For it
to here.
You're good.
I want to go for it again.
2 plus. Got it. Corn Crushers, turn 4. Number 9 will move. 1, 2, 3. Number 4 will move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No. 6. Go for it. Reroll. Good. Number 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 11 is going to be a little dangerous. Live on the wild side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A Minotaur is just going to run, which on a wild animal, he only succeeds on a 4 plus. Oh, okay.
Hey, you're good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to blitz with number 6. He'll stand up for 3 and throw a block into your runner.
Dump off.
You have dump off. Okay, so you before I do the block, you can do a quick pass. So you're going to throw it to the witch.
Yep.
So you're at -2, so you're at 4 plus.
Isn't an auto or touching?
No, that's a handoff. Dump off is you have to do a quick pass.
So going for it.
4 plus.
I missed the tower.
Oh, he drops it. So you can't use your team rerolls. You could have used a pass reroll if you had one or some other type of player reroll, but you don't. So that was a fumble, so you drop it right at his feet. So let's scatter 1 to the 5. goes to my Chaos Warrior, who catches it on a 5+, because 11 is not the one with the +1 agility, so normally it would be 4+, because it's just a... it's kind of like an incomplete pass, but then I get -1. So would I say 5+?
Yeah. Oh, good.
That's it again to my Beastman, who's about to throw a block. By the way, if I fail to catch this, this does not cause a turnover. And he's got 2 tackle zones, so he's looking at a 6+, right? So 4+, 5+, 6+, yeah. Yeah, and I could use a reroll. No, actually I can't, I've already used it, but I'm not gonna use it for a 6+. Got it one more time, don't you dare roll a 1 or an 8. Good. So it lands right here. I'm okay with that.
It's not bad.
It's not bad. It's out of your hands. And now I throw my strength 5 block. Gotcha. Hoo-ah! Boom! And I will follow up, because you don't have Fend, right?
Nope, none of them.
Armor 7 on your runner. Oh, there's the 8 I said that nobody ever rolls. Injury! Okay, just stunned. And stunned. Holy cow. Number 1, he's got frenzy. He'll throw a block and a 6 with help from 10. Die, die, die! I'll push. Let's push him here so I still have help from number 10. Because I gotta throw another block. That's just a push. So I will push him back to here and follow up because I have to. Number 10 is going to move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, 5. Number 3 will throw a block against your Blitzer. Sorry, this is the Blitzer at strength 2.
That is.
So I'm going to have 8 do it because I'll be strength 5 against 2.
I'll do.
Tress dice. Got him. Bam! Down he goes. I will follow up.
By the way, he's doing it.
Oh, right, sorry. Yeah, my bad. I guess that was one disadvantage, but maybe I'll hurt you. Armor 8 on your Blitzers. He's fine. 3 is going to go... so many options. You can get here, you can get here, you can go and get this guy again, but not... I think he's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
2 or 5. We're gonna stand up. I'm also gonna stand up. I'm gonna stand up. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna stop right there. I've got to dodge.
Dodge. Bless! You're good. Oh, going for a touchdown. And then the play of the day?
My witch is gonna go dodge, grab the ball, pick it up, toss it over to the blitzer.
So you're going to call a pass right now?
Call a pass.
So let's do our first dodge. 3 up, rerollable. This is the easy part. The easy part, Steve.
Oh, no.
Oh. Now for the pickup, which would normally be on a 2+, but you've got somebody in the tackle zone, so it's a 3+. Team reroll, no. Which you don't want to use already.
No.
You got 3 rerolls left. You got to use it. I'm like, it would be dumb for you not to. 3+. You got it. And then a long bomb pass. I will have number 9 try to intercept. It's gonna be on a 6. You're an elf, it's always on a 6. Nope. You ready?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I shouldn't move the ball yet because you're at minus, it's a long bomb, so it's -2 with a tackle zone, so it's -1. Now you're at agility 4.
Yep.
So you're looking at a 5+, but you've already used your reroll, which is not what you wanted.
I got this.
This is the way you wanted the reroll. 5+! Oh no! And that is a fumble, because it's at -3, so it actually counts as a 1. So you drop the ball right where you are. Scatter the ball right from the witch to the 2. Oh, it was worth it though.
I would.
Because really, yeah. Really that-
I had to try.
It wasn't horrible. A 3+ reroll, and then a 3+ to pick it up with a 5+ pass and a 2+ to catch.
Like if I didn't use my reroll,
what do you mean?
I still wouldn't have.
Yeah, well, it doesn't matter. That doesn't tell you anything.
It does tell me stuff.
It's a turnover. Core Crusher's turn 5. Oh, you're stuck. Number 5 is going to move. 1, 2. Number 11 will move. 1. No. 1, 2, 3. More chances to accidentally pick up the ball. Number 2 will throw a blitz, or declare a blitz. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Throw a block. You've got block, and I've got dodge. That's not going to help. I will use my reroll. I'm going to use my reroll. I'd like to push you out into the... Okay, push. Boom. I will not follow up. Give me a good injury. Come on, fans. Oh, yeah, it's knocked out. Unless you want to use your apothecary to throw him in reserve.
No.
Yeah, you got a 2+ to come back on, so you're likely to come back. Number four will throw a block into eight. I've got block on number four. No more rerolls, though. Okay, that works. Number eight's not anything special.
Nope. So
down he goes. Armor eight. No. Number nine's just going to advance. I'm not going to be as audacious as to try to pick up the ball with the witch next to it. Actually, you know what? I'm going to keep nine back. Because if I knock down your witch, then he can go up and try to pick it up. So I take that back. Six. I want to beat some guys up first. But I don't have any more rerolls, so I got to use. I got to go now. Because if I get it, well, if I get a turnover now, I'm fine. So let's go beat up some guys. 10, throw a block into 10. Got him.
Stop.
Bam! Armor 8. Okay. There we are. Knocked out. Yeah, 8 is knocked out. I rolled armor as 10, and then I rolled an 8 for knocked out. Were you not paying attention? I could show you the clip. You don't believe me, do you?
Isn't 8 stunned?
No, 2 to 7 is stunned. 8 and 9 is knocked out, 10 plus is injured.
No.
Are you serious?
I don't know.
Boom! 8 to 9, KO'd. Check it out.
That's just stunned.
8's gonna throw a block into your blitzer.
Stop!
He's got block, it's okay. No, it's a push. Getting dangerously close to the fans there, Jim. Here we go, number 6, gonna throw a block into your witch. She's a witch!
Hurt her.
What's the other die? Where is it? Seriously. I threw
it. It's on yet!
Okay, hold on, I gotta find it. Okay. Steve hit it and it came out as a skull.
But I did that, so I'll let you re-roll it.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Just re-roll the one, right?
Just re-roll the one.
Okay. Okay. Push. Are you gonna fend to keep me back?
I can't choose. You just can't follow up.
Oh, the fend is just, yeah. I can't follow up, period? Okay. So do I push you into the ball?
-2.
You're at -2. No, I don't like that. 4+ to pick it up. Nah. Let you do that on your turn and have a turnover. Push you there. Number 9 will just advance to here. I'm not going to try to pick up the ball with a -1. 4+ with no reroll. Are you crazy? Why are you trying to goad me to these things?
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Wait a second. Once again, I take that back. He's going to throw a block into the witch. Why did I not think that? 2+. Yay! He's not wild. Strength 6 with the assist. Push. Back! Now. I still don't like a 3+ pickup. Let me think about this for a second. I gotta go for it. 3+ to pick it up. The problem is I'm gonna miss. It's gonna bounce to him. He's gonna miss. It's gonna bounce to your witch. And then you're just gonna be like, wa-da-da-da-da-da! Touchdown! 3+, no reroll. See?
Oh, wow.
Where does it bounce? 8. Okay, at least it didn't go that way. Not the best place. I wouldn't mind if it landed in my Minotaur's hand and he just held it. But that is a turnover.
First of all, yeah, stand up some duders.
Illegal procedure.
Oh, no.
Back to 2 rerolls. Wanna move up your turn counter?
Eh, we're dodging.
Piece of cake, 2+ with a reroll.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I wanna go for one.
Living on the edge! You got team reroll, do you want to use it?
Oh my goodness.
You still have 2.
Well, now I can't do what I want to do.
Well, you can, you just don't get rerolls. You use them in the most inconvenient of places.
I have to, I can't send her down right now. I can't have you pick up the ball right now. Yeah, we gotta use it.
Just don't roll another one. Got it. Wanna go for it again?
No. We're gonna go pick up the ball. We're gonna pass the ball.
You're gonna call pass?
No, we're hang on. We're gonna pick up the ball.
Just pick it up?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We gotta go for it.
Now the pickup would normally be a 2+, but you got 2 tackle zones, so 4+, no rerolls. Oh! Oh no. We just can't pick it up. Sketcher to the 5. Right in the middle of all my guys. Yeah, you're in trouble. But I only got 3. Oh no, I got 3 turns. Never mind. Corn Crushers, turn 6. Number 2 will just advance to 3, 4, 5, 6. My Minotaur is going to try to throw a block into 7. 2 dice.
I have dodge.
You have dodge? Well, push is fine. Because I have frenzy. I have to follow up and do it again. I'll push you. And I have to follow up. Which I think I'm okay with. Look at all these poor, all these poor souls surrounded by a Minotaur. And yes, one Minotaur surrounds them all. I gotta do something risky. I'm gonna declare. No, I've got three turns, so I'm not declaring a handoff. All right, Matthew, don't be risky with agility. Three guys, okay? Just pick up
you
the freaking ball.
For it now, man.
No, I'm not doing it. Stop it, Steve.
Go for it.
No, I'm just gonna leave the ball there. I'm gonna come back to it in a minute. I'm gonna come back to it in a minute. Eight. Gonna try to push you up and to the audience. That's a push.
Dang it.
Crowd think of you. Oh, they like you. You do have more fans here. You should be like whoever has the extra fame gets plus one to that roll or something. Let's just go for this. 10, who's got guard, will go in the midst of these two, which means he'll be able to assist
just
with the block.
Score something!
I don't want to score! I want to beat up your team! 1, who has frenzy, will go into number 6, who's got nada. I knock him down. Have to follow up. And then we're looking at armor 8. That's right. Oh, just stunned. Well, at least he's not going to get up and try to take the ball away from me. And number 3 will throw a block. Number 3 will throw a block into your runner. Lots of help. So, knocks him down. Kadoosh! Does it really matter? I know, whatever. Actually, no, I'm going to put him there, because he's got guard, so you can't slow him down with his tackle zones. Armor 7. There we are. It's 2 8s now. I don't want to just stun you. I'm trying to knock you out. 11's going to try to pick up the ball because he's got 13 star player points. So if he actually scores a touchdown, he'll level up. 3 plus. Got it.
Dang.
2, 3, 4. I'm going to go for it while I still have a reroll. Got it. Naturally, I'll go for it again. Got it. Number 9 will move up to protect him. These guys are stunned, so they're not going anywhere. So it's really just the witch that can come after him. 4 will throw a block and 8 with an assist from 5. He's got block. Oh, that didn't count. Again, I'll do it this time. Oh, it's a push. Push him to here. And yeah, obviously I'll follow up. My other guys are going to forfeit their actions because I don't want to chance giving up the super control that I have here. Although that one push actually was good for you.
Turn 7. This runner is going to try to dodge one here.
So 3 up dodge. That runner has dodged though. Oh, no! Again. Eventually it'll make it feel better. So armor check as he falls on his face.
Armor 7.
Oh, no! Okay, stunned. Can't throw him in a crowd, he's stunned. Core Crushers, turn 7. Well, before anything else, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You're gonna score.
Number 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number 4 is gonna throw a block into 8 with help from number 5. Got him. Whabam! And I'll fall through. Sure. And your armor 8, right?
Yep.
Oh, wait, no, is that a runner? That doesn't matter.
No, it was.
Number 2 will advance to here. Number 5 will throw a block into just regular lineman number 7, who's got dodge, though. So, yeah, got him. Boom! Armor 8, but I got Mighty Blow. There's 8, so I use the plus 1 for the Mighty Blow to do an injury, which is... Yeah! Finally!
You can reroll that one.
Well, no, you don't get to me reroll it. You get to me have me reroll the injury chart.
That was an injury?
Yeah, that's an injury, but no.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
like
yeah,
I roll,
yeah, yeah.
I roll on what the injury is, and if you don't like it, you can use your apothecary, and I roll again, and then you get to choose which of the two. Yeah. So he is fine. He's just out for the game.
Oh, the game?
Yeah. An injury's out for the game no matter what.
I will save it.
Obviously, there's nothing you can do with it. 6 is going to blitz. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Go for it. Yep. Strength 5. That's...
I got block.
So do I. No, 6 does not. So obviously I'm pushing. And you've got fend.
Uh-huh.
So I'll just leave it right there. Number 5 is going to fell. I've got reserves in case he gets kicked out. He's going to throw it against your lineman with help from 4. Brings your armor down to 7. Didn't get doubles, but also didn't hurt you. And just so you don't kick me off, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just don't want you to push me off and get some sort of easy injury against him.
Turn 8.
You want to do anything?
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, it's not. It's only. It's a 2 die. It's a disadvantage block here. Yep.
I'm not doing nothing. No reason to stand up. We're going to lay on the ground.
Okay. You know what? You want to? No, I'm not going to give you a legal procedure just to rub it in your face. That'd be really mean. Attack, 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 touchdown! Kamate, kamate, kaora, kaora, kamate, kamate, kaora, kaora, touchdown! That actually gives 11 a level up for next game. So, yay. And that's end of the half as well. You got three guys that are knocked out, but you've got two Bloodwiser babes.
Yep.
So they come on 2+. So just point to them and roll.
Okay, let's do 10.
Oh no!
6.
Okay. 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 You're down three guys.
Three guys.
Oh no! And we had a discussion about who kicks off to who, because when you switch halves, then you switch who kicked off in the beginning. But whenever you score a touchdown, you're supposed to be the one that kicks off. And both Steve and Quirk, they say that.
I'm picking to Matthew. It's new half. I'm picking to Matthew.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'm unsure of that, but the two of them are very sure of that. So, because it's an advantage to me, obviously. So that's what we'll do, I guess.
The guys that I put on my line are over here.
They'll teach you to put them on the line. Just think that way. The three guys you put on the line, so they're going over there.
No, but now I got to put three good guys on the line.
I know, right? We are set up and ready to go. Obviously, I'm going to be a little more aggressive this time. If all goes well here, push, 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 frenzy, I can actually get that guy off the pitch. I don't think that'll happen, but because I probably will take the first knockdown I get, because that would be a bit of a chaining of events just to knock a regular lineman out to the audience. Are you all right?
I'll
hurt my guys, Matthew. I want to hurt your guys, Steve. The kickoff! Joke, 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 joke. Sketcher! 4-4. That brings it forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, thank goodness. It was almost a 6. Throw a rock. Yeah. We both roll a d6 plus fame. Whoever wins gets to randomly select a guy and hit him with a rock. You've got +1 fame. So naturally, I roll 4 and you beat me. Oh, this +1 fame thing screws me over every time. So let's just go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Okay, 9. Good. Oh, it's Mr. Agility. All right, roll injury. Okay, stuck. Gung. Scatter the ball one more to the 5. Oh, you had to hit the agility guy, right? At least it was one of the backline guys. Would have been really sad if it was the Minotaur. Coin Crushers, turn 1. Number 10 will move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 2 will move over here. Number 5 will throw a block against your blitzer. This will be Number 11 will throw the block against your blitzer, because this will make me strength 5 against your strength 2. And we both have block. I get Tress Dice. Gotcha. You don't have dodge, right?
I don't have dodge.
Whoop-bam! I will follow up. He's already injured. Let's injure him again. Armor 8. He's fine. Number 4 has got dodge and block. He's going to throw a block against number 9 with lots of help. 2 dice. Gotcha. Just move you down the line. And I will not follow up. Armor 8. Oh, you're fine. He's not armor 7, right?
No.
Minotaur will try to throw a block against 8. Oh, he's good. Yep. Push. Frenzy means I have to follow up. I will just push him. Where do I want him to end up? Let's push him. Yeah, that's good. Forward. Frenzy. And you have dodge?
Nope.
Whabam! Follow up. And your armor is 8.
Mm-hmm.
I got Mighty Blow. That didn't matter. 9's gonna move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Good.
Number 1 will blitz. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Throw a block against 6. That's what you want. Stop trying to mess with my head there. Knock him down. Is that what you wanted?
Huh? Come on, you'll see.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's all part of your plan, right? I have to follow through.
Can't hit him if they're lying down.
Follow up.
It's up.
Do you want to auto lie down on all guys?
It's up.
Then I'll have nobody to kill. You're right. That would stop me from killing you. Armor 8. Oh! Oh!
Why nobody gets up?
Oh, just stunned. On your face, soldier. Number 6. We'll try to pick up the ball and not do anything special with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You better fail this.
Hurry up! Got it. Wow, you did a pickup without a reroll. I'm not quite sure what to make of that. 5's going to drop back. 1, 2, 3. Just try to more complete the cage. A proper cage. And number 3 will just stand there and look glaringly, menacingly down at your lineman on the ground. Stay down. End of my turn, stun guy flips over because it was not during my turn that he got stunned.
Turn 1, time for a beating. Everybody on your feet.
Oh, that was not your strategy. You're messing with your strategy already.
I got
Blitzer's going to blitz.
Oh, he's stunned. The Blitzer's going to blitz. He is good at that. We both got block. You got a one die.
Yeah!
Want to use a reroll?
Yeah.
Last time he did that, it flipped right over to a knockdown. Yeah, see? Again.
Scores.
Had to use a reroll, but...
We're going
to
go here.
Follow up.
We are going to follow up.
Armor 9. No, so close.
That was a 6. Interference in the wire.
So close.
We're going to run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And go 7.
7. Azura's going to run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Let's hear Blitz.
Witch is taking off as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're going to go for it.
Dude, you don't have a reroll! Oh. You want to go for it again?
No.
End of your turn. Flip over your stun guy.
I don't want to.
Gorgon Crusher's turn 2. 11 will stand up.
Dang.
Hey, guys. Sorry, did that ruin your plans?
You saw it.
8 is kind of stuck back here. He's still recovering from the dent in his helmet that had a rock thrown at my stupid fan. Where is he? I'm going to beat the crap out of that guy after this game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Long over my guys.
10's going to throw a block against number 5, a runner with dodge. That's a push. Back, foul runner. And I will follow up. Minotaur will try to throw a block against 8. Animal, 2 plus. He's fine. We're looking at strength 6, but 8's 3, so I only get 2 dice. Push. I'm going to push him this way. I have to follow up, and then Frenzy dictates that I have to throw another block. Got him. And have to follow up. Armor 8. Oh, got him. And I didn't have to use my Mighty Blow, so plus 1 on the injury chart gives me a 10. Oh, no. Maybe your Apothecary will be useful here. What is the result? He is out for a game. Like, next game he's out. Do you want to use your Apothecary? Have me roll that again?
No, he's a lineman.
But I'm just saying, if I roll that again, you get to choose one of the two results.
I save for my witch. He's just a lineman, so I can...
So, take him off, and he's out for a game. The ball holder is just going to move up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, big guy.
Hey, how's it going?
Good. How about you?
Oh, pretty good. Killed a couple guys.
Hey. Number 4 will advance.
Oh, come here. On. It's cheesy.
What? Making a cage? Number 5 will complete the cage over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 2 will come around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then number 1 is going to declare a blitz. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 4 is fine. Throw a block into 3. So he's strength 2, I'm strength 4 plus 1.
Oh.
So 3 dice block. Do you have dodge on 3?
Sure.
No, you don't.
I do not.
It's a blitzer, so got him. I do have to follow up, though. There. Armor 8. Okay, good. The 9 will take his place. And fill that hole. And that'll be the end of my turn. Number 3 is not going to do anything because I'm in a pretty darn good position as it is.
Turn 2. Time for the pain. Standing up. And standing up. A dodge.
Plus.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Is that a runner?
7. Yep.
7, okay.
This runner's going to go. 1, 2, 3.
It's pretty sad when the dark elves all move back.
A 4. Actually, you're here. Which you gonna blitz? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, right here.
So one die block. But you got block.
Does that guy have anything?
He has nothing. And
I got block.
You've got block, so you knock him down. Straight down where he is. Armor 9. No.
Go for it.
Okay, good.
And go for it.
Oh, again. Gonna go after the Minotaur, eh?
Number 6 is going to block. That's number 9, actually.
Number 9. Nothing special on either of you guys. Oh! Do you want to use a reroll?
Nope.
Yeah, not at this point. Armor 8 on your guy? He's fine. Gorgon Crusher's turn 3! Number 9 will stand up.
No.
Hey, guys.
Oh, your plan is for me to stay on the ground? You're not going to succeed at that plan. 3 will advance to here. 1, 2. No. 1, 2, 3. Number 4, my dodger blocker is going to throw a block into number... Oh, that's your runner. He's just... Yeah. That runner does not have dodge. Oh, I have block. Woohoo! Thank goodness for block. Armor 7 on the runner. Whoa! Oh, are you alright, Steve? Oh! Knocked out! Could use your apothecary and make him stunned.
No.
No? You're really waiting for me to kill your witch, right?
Yeah.
Number 8 will just move. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, I'm going to make it 5 to here, just in case somehow I get a turnover. I have one extra guy to block him. Minotaur will throw a block into your witch. She's not a witch!
Can I call legal procedure on that?
Why? Oh, because I didn't do my... All right, it's a push. It's not technically a legal procedure, but I still have to roll it. Oh, okay. Well, he's dumb. But he doesn't lose his tackle zones. 11 will throw a block and a 3. I've got block and your strength 2. And thwack right there. That's armor 8. You're fine. So close. 10 will throw strength 4. 6 block into number 2. That's a push. Made a mistake though. It should have been a 3 die block because he has guard. But oh well. It's a push. So I've only got one place to push you. And I will follow up. Now my friend's ear will go. Hey, you don't have dodge?
No.
2. I'll knock him this way. I will follow up. Correction, I had to follow up. Armor 8. Fine. 5 is going to declare a blitz and go, oh no, that'll be a dodge. Oh yeah, I can go this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And throw a block into your witch and hope to knock her down, not just push her. Got her!
Dang it.
She's got jump up, so unless I actually injure her. What, armor 7?
Yeah.
Oh, no. All right. I'm going to take a bit of a risk. 6 is not special, right?
Nope.
Nothing on him. So I'm going to move over my ball carrier. And number 2 is going to throw a block. I still have a reroll. Well, got him. Guess it didn't feel like too hard. I will follow up. Armor 8. He's fine. And now number 4 will come back over here and reform the cage. And that is it. Turn 3, gladiators.
I'm blitzing.
Okay. What's your master plan?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What?
6.
That's a 2, 3, 4, 5 up dodge. Okay. Okay, reroll, you got dodge. Dude!
What?
So she just falls on her back. Oh, I want to foul her. Armor 7? Oh no! Oh, give me a 6. Oh, just knocked out. So, do you want to use your apothecary to make her stunned?
No.
So knocked out she goes. Corn Crusher's turn 4. Just want to go back. That should have actually been a 6 up reroll before the witch.
Good.
But, yeah. Number 9 will throw a block into number 5, who's got dodge. Got him. There. I'll follow up. It's a runner, so armor 7. You're fine. Number 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I guess. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, same. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I can't keep my... Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Does this feel like overkill? I feel like this is overkill. Minotaur will try to move. 4 plus. No. He's like, there's nothing to kill. What do you need me for? Gladiator's turn 4.
I'm done. You go.
Court Crush is turn 5, and touchdown! So you got 3 guys that are injured, and 3 guys that are knocked out.
We just throw off the witch.
2 plus!
That's throw.
Oh, she fell down! Oh, no!
No!
You're gonna concede? Give me double winnings? All your winnings?
And risk losing more guys? Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna concede?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I concede it.
You don't wanna play the last 4 turns?
No, there are more guys. I can't score 2 touchdowns when I'm down this many guys.
I get your MVP as well.
Oh, hold on. I'm not gonna cheat yet.
Keep going. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm down 4.
You have 6, 7 guys, and I've got 11.
I think I'm gonna concede.
I get double MVP.
I'm better off getting all my guys back. Yeah. Yeah, I'll concede.
Conceding, okay.
Well done.
That's quite the bruising. It's quite the bruising.
You broke on my legs.
Yeah. Let's do our after game rolls. You don't have anybody upgrading, right?
Oh, no. I've got no voice.
Sorry. I'm glad you're a good sport about this. Okay, so because he conceded, I get two MVPs. I also get all of his winnings. So let's calculate the winnings first. So I get D6 times 10,000, but I get to reroll if I don't like it. Oh, plus one.
We have so many more inducements.
Oh, let's reroll it. Yeah, you are going to get low. Okay, so 40,000. And let's roll yours. No, 60,000. So I get 100,000 to spend.
Good.
Two MVPs. Number one. Five. Number five is MVP. And he levels up because of it. Second MVP. Four. Number four. Does he level up? He's already leveled up twice. That's not enough to get him another level up. So sad. Two guys leveled up. Number five. He gets just a regular skill. Just for fun, I'm going to give him kick. What kick is, it's a general skill that if I have him be the kicker, so I can't have him in the line of scrimmage or in a tackle zone, then when I kick the ball, it scatters less. How much less? It's D3 instead of...
It's half.
Yeah, it's half. Actually, no. On a 1, it's 0. 2 to a 3, it's 1. 4 to 5. So it's like half rounded down. That's pretty awesome. And 11, who already has block, rolls 11. What is that? That one is plus one agility, which, no, I'm going to give him a new skill instead. I decided to give him frenzy, so now he has block and frenzy. Next, let's see if my fan factor goes up. Steve's automatically goes down by one. Or is it a 50-50 chance? We'll double check it. But I have six, I have to beat it with three dice. I do. I'm going to use my 130k that I now have in my team treasury to buy a reroll for 120k. Brings my value up by 60, because that's how you calculate it. Because that's the original cost of the reroll, bringing me to four rerolls. The fan factor goes up, and I have a total team worth of 1.55 million, and you're at 1.2 million.
Yep.
And so you next game, you'll get 350,000 in inducements.
You gotta pay me to play you.
No, it's actually, yeah, that's actually what the inducements are, that they pay you to come in just so that we can see a game. So the next game, game number two, and possibly game number three, will be in the Mini Wargaming Vault. So go ahead and click the link below to go and watch game number two right now. If you're not a vault member, you can still click it, get a free 7-day trial, get instant access to this game and all the rest of our Blood Bowl League and everything else that's in the vault. Thanks for watching. Happy Wargaming.